We're very excited for this upcoming season. We start off at Yale for our first two meets. They're great meets because they're low-key and very local for our younger athletes to kind of get their feet wet. Then we enter our mid-season, which is really setting up for our championship season. We have two meets at the Armory, which is also where we host our the MAC championship. And after that, we go to BU a couple times, which is where New England's and ECAC's is also being hosted, which is a great fast facility, and we're looking to get some good times there. And then going into New England's, we're looking to actually repeat in the 4x4 as far as New England champions, and also in the open 400 and the 500.